I have to finish writing this paper. I'm swamped.
Just get Grammarly. It's free.
Can it help with what I wrote last night?
Grammarly will catch all those spelling and grammar errors, and it'll help with the bigger stuff. Grammarly can also give you ideas to make your writing better. Add more background, add specific examples, focus your conclusion.
This sounds like me, but better. A less damp me. You think a less damp me could get that internship?
A less damp you can do anything. Download Grammarly for free.
Is that working now? You'd have to technically ask me something for me to sing, like, you know what I mean? I can't just be like off mic and sing. Like, work with me, man. Shit. Work with me, man. Shit. Music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to my enthusiasm. It feels good when you know you're down.
To live is to journey. That's why Bridgestone is relentlessly seeking ways to improve it. Never settling for the easy answer. So your journey can be smarter, safer, better. Today and for years to come. Because getting people down the road matters. But getting generations down one? That's what really matters. Bridgestone. Solutions for your journey.
Are you mellow yellow? Tickled pink? Seeing red? No matter the mood, Beauty Tone has the right hue for you. During the Great Renovate Sale, save 25% on a gallon of Canadian-made Beauty Tone Pure Interior Paint. Get low prices on eggshell, velvet, and pearl finishes, plus our flat finish for only $41.97 a gallon. You'll be green with envy if you miss these deals, so hurry in before October 30th. Beauty Tone, rethink color. Only at Home Hardware and Building Center locations.
We'll be right back. I love Voila because it gives me more time to build my basketball program in Halton Hills.
I'm all about efficiency, and Voila lives up to that. Everything arrives fresh and stays fresh. It's like magic. I get to focus on what I love.
I also recently watched Dragons, Monsters, and Men, which dives into the mind and self-improvement of men. I really wanted to rewatch it with Kaimani, our 14-year-old son, because I found it so profound in determining exactly what it is that each of us has to offer the world as individuals. The cool thing is Dr. Jordan Peterson's full library lives only on Daily Wire Plus, which is one of the many reasons that we've been longtime subscribers.
To check out Daily Wire Plus for yourself and see why we choose to put our money where our values are with the Daily Wire Plus.
Wonder, the official bread of Triangle Sandwiches.
Enjoy the Peak Screaming on Paramount Plus.
Are you mellow yellow, tickled pink, seeing red? No matter the mood, Beauty Tone has the right hue.
We'll be right back.
I will be RB right back in about 2 minutes.
Want to see how we turn a shipping container into a multi-unit self-storage rentable unit? Watch this. So when we first started our business, essentially our first self-storage facility, fixed real estate self-storage facility that we had, when that facility would essentially become fully occupied, we would always use shipping containers at the perimeter of the property to deal with additional spillover of customers. It was a really fairly inexpensive, simple and straightforward way for us to be able to add units without having to actually construct an entire building. So we typically would start with either one 20-foot container or one 40-foot container. And then as we saw that the demand was increasing, we started to get a little bit more clever in terms of utilization of the containers themselves. And we started essentially modifying existing containers into purpose-built self-storage units. So this is a 40-foot high cube container. So it's 40 feet long, 8 feet wide, and 9'6" high. And so essentially what we do on this particular unit, we've chosen to do 4 individual units, but you can configure the interior any way that you want. So basically what we do is we have standard size doors. So these are 6 feet wide, 7 feet tall, creating 4 individual equal spaces. We use steel dividers on the inside to be able to separate one unit from the next, and use traditional self-storage doors to be able to simply pull down and lock in place as you would any traditional storage unit. So this is a considerably less expensive way of adding additional space to an existing facility, or a really easy and quick way to potentially utilize existing land or existing land at an additional property maybe that you already have in place. By using shipping containers, it allows us to avoid any type of foundation work that might be required for a traditional steel building, literally just a flat level base, usually with gravel. So the most important thing is that it's hard, flat, and level, and the container can sit directly on top of this. Obviously, rental rates from one market to the next will vary a little bit, but if you do some research, identify what units of this size are renting for in your particular geographic location, it doesn't take long to be able to figure out that the repayment period on something like this is really, really aggressive. And from a maintenance standpoint, there's virtually nothing that needs to happen to this. So there's no moving parts, there's nothing that needs to be maintained to any degree. So literally you set this in place or multiple units in place, start renting them, and essentially generate income on an indefinite period of time out of each individual unit. Very, very simple and straightforward units. Very effective, and customers love these. So with respect to the conversion process itself, this is the exact same type of process that we utilize with any of our other roll-up door modification jobs. So essentially what we're doing is we're cutting out the space along the side wall, framing it with our 2-inch frames that we build in-house. We have a drip ledge on the bottom that basically comes up to allow so that when the door is actually closed, you have a tight contact point at the bottom so that there's no access at the bottom to any kind of critters or rodents, and then the latch just slides across. And again, the interior can be configured in any way that you want. So depending on what the demand is in a given market, you could have 2 roll-up doors, 1 roll-up door. This is probably the most popular configuration simply because 8x10 units tend to be one of the more popular sizes that people are looking for. But you could also have 2 roll-up doors, creating 2 8x20 spaces, which using a 40-foot container to do that is a much more economical and efficient way of creating that space as opposed to actually buying 2 individual 20-foot containers. If you're in or want to be in the self-storage industry, contact Spaces Storage First to see how we can use shipping containers to help you expand or start your business.
Wayfair presents sofas and chairs. Find the perfect sofa at the perfect price with hundreds of options under $9.99. Save big on couches that turn into beds, sofas that store, and super spacious sectionals. Plus, a huge lineup of accent chairs for every style. All with fast and free shipping straight to your door. Saved you a seat. Shop seating for way less at Wayfair.
Wayfair, every style, every home.
All right, guys, I will be doing just a couple more sets, and then we are going to shut her down. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, please let me know. Hit me up on my YouTube channel.
New Raisin Bran Crunch with crunchy oat clusters. Bring on the crunch.
When a kid cold becomes a mom cold, I'll be ready to fight my cold symptoms with Tylenol Complete.
JTJ. That is it for today. I appreciate all the likes, the follows, the comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship with none of the drama. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, hit me up on my YouTube channel. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Tell all your friends. Hit that daily dinger because we do this on the daily. Also, if you want to watch me live, it's here on Twitch. Till tomorrow. Hump day. Lift heavy. Lift strong, most of all lift, and be safe. DJ Hang Time!